Come on. Let's give it up for Soy a la Boy.
All right, thank you. Good afternoon, everybody. You all good? Ingrid, one thing. Who born you? Whenever you're with Ben, you get a whole star. I need 4 eyes on Ingrid the rest of the night. I need to know how much hours she been dancing, but she have to sit down. So yeah, she don't sit down and nothing like that. All right, what else do it? Y'all good? Y'all ready to have a good time?
Yeah.
Y'all sure? Y'all look good today. It's a good thing I paid before I come here. I come here straight from the break. I just put on the green, I put on the deodorant. You know, once you bathe early and you put the urine on like 8 hours later, you're still good to go. Once it's the green, you get wiping off season starting tomorrow officially. It's a cold front coming. Y'all can afford it, don't laugh like y'all don't wipe off. I know y'all just wipe off. Stand in front of the zinc and do the sign across 2 times, you good. Alright, we can start this off if we get some prizes to give away tonight, but before we can start this like this right now. Everybody just put your hand underneath the table, put your hand, like I said, to get prizes. Put your hand underneath the table. And move the cloth. Hold on, wait, that was last week, probably. They didn't get prizes. I'm sorry. I'm busy, man. We got prizes. We ain't get it out yet. Right now, we can start this off right. We got to start off with a prayer. Alethea? That's Alethea? Ferguson, we need you to come and pray for us. Yes.
Good afternoon, everybody. Could you kindly stand, please? Look at your neighbor on the side of you and say, we made it.
Amen.
You don't sound like y'all made it. All right, let's do it again. Look on the side of your neighbor and say, we made it.
Amen.
That's what I'm talking about. Instead of me just praying, everybody that has a vote in him, open up your mouth and give God some praise. Today we come to give you thanks. We come to give you praise. We come to magnify you. We come to glorify your name today. And Father, you have kept us from January to December, Lord God Jesus. We give you thanks for that, Lord. Many didn't make it, but we are amongst the living today, God Jesus. And we just want to give you thanks for our now season, Lord God. We thank you, Lord God, for the corporation. We thank you for the leaders of this corporation in the name of Jesus. But Father, we thank you for managers. And we thank you for staff, Lord God Jesus. We thank you for every one of us that's standing in here in our rightful place, Lord God, just to celebrate today of recognition of our staff today, Lord God. We want to thank you, Lord, because you woke us up this morning. You didn't have to do it, you did it anyway. And we come to lift your name. We come to magnify you. Ecclesiastes, you said, it's a time for everything, and it's a season to be celebrated, God. And we come to celebrate one another, Lord God, today.
One more time. Give it off. Give National Anthem.
afternoon to everyone. As in reverence to our nation, we sing the national anthem today. Amen.
Lift up your hands.
Welcome.
All right, right now we're going to call Mr. Donaldson. Brief remarks. Brief remarks. Who hungry? Who hungry? All right, straight past KFC and then y'all going to come for that baby food. And y'all was hoping these people say, but if they ain't here, we still need to start executives or not. Mr. Gibson then, Mr. Gibson? Somebody, anybody, if you say executive and you feel like saying some brief remarks. Mr. Gibson, you need me right now. Donaldson.
Good afternoon, everyone. Apologies for my outfit. We had a little rough morning.